Hey you guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Bath & Body Works haul. What? So before we go too much further, I will tell you what's on my lips. I lined and filled my lips with Rimmel's lip liner in the color Natural. And I'm on this kick with the salted caramel. I know what they don't make this anymore, but if you can find it, when your store is open, your TJ Maxx, Marshalls, Home Goods, that kind of thing. It's Bite Beauty's Salted Caramel. I'm totally on the kick right now. I think it's very summery. And my nails, which are, I don't do green nails. For some reason, green does not go well with my skin tone. But these are green, yellow, leaning more yellow. I love this color, but it does require 3 coats because it is quite thin. It's Essie's Gelato. So I really like that. So. All right, so today we're going to talk about my first ever Bath & Body Works online haul, of which I placed 2 orders, my experience, and we'll chit-chat a little bit about SAS. And but what we'll do first, because I know most of you guys probably just want to know what I got, I'll show you. I was in desperate need. I have a cat litter in the laundry room. We have the cat litter box. And I'm nearly out of all of my oils, flour... I'm so out of it with Bath & Body Works now. Wallflowers. Why don't I just look on the package? So anyway, between that one, I only have 2 in the house. There's that one there and one in the spare bedroom, because unfortunately, even with fresh paint, I think it's in the wood on the floor now. But the people who owned this condo before we bought it, there was definitely a smoker in the house. And unless I have to put something in there, it doesn't matter. I'm not trying to disguise it other than pulling up the floors. I think the paint's already fresh and everything. So it just is what it is. So I'm trying to make it better. So anyway, they had a sale on the sandalwood vanilla wallflowers. So I do like that scent. Also, another pack of 2. Thought this would be really nice as well for the summertime. This is the fresh linen wallflowers. So... I haven't bought wallflowers in a long time. I keep my dozen egg carton, like I cut the top off and with the little places where the eggs would go. That's where I put these little things. And I had 2 cartons full, so almost 24, because I don't think they were full. 2 cartons worth almost full of these wallflower bulbs. And then I just blow through them. I think I probably was at that point maybe Christmas 2018. So I've gone through quite a few. With that said, I also have some more. I will say that my first order, I'll talk about my experience. Some things got taken from my cart. Anyway, moving along. Again, it was my first order. I've got 2 strawberry pound cakes. I got a tiki beach and a mango dragon fruit. So very summery, just what I wanted. Great. I've already taken one of these out because I was getting desperate, guys. I'm actually in need of soap, and I had to do this video ASAP because I go through soap. Clearly, obviously, just at this time in the world's circumstances, I wash my hands a lot anyway. You guys can just look back at my empties and know that I wash my hands a lot. There's a lot of empty soap bottles. Anyway, but we needed something for the car. So I ended up picking up a pack, I guess it was a pack of 5, there is now 4 there, of Ocean Pocketbacks. Because at the time on this first order I placed, which this was a part of, this was the only hand sanitizer in this size I could get. So they're great for portable, and I know Nelson wouldn't mind the smell, that kind of thing. And I was able to get, the spray, Pineapple Colada Antibacterial Hand Spray. So I like these too. So I thought, well, you know, not that I'm going out, but if I do ever go out, I'll just stick this in my bag, in my purse. So a really nice way to spray. I mean, we spray, you know, from the beginning here, when we went out, we sanitized our hands, every time we got back into the car, didn't touch our faces. Well, let's say we're going to Costco doing some grocery shopping. Don't touch your face, don't do anything like that. Go do your grocery shopping, come back, load the car up with the groceries. First thing we did after that was sanitize our hands. And then we went to another store right after, we'd still do the same thing, sanitize when we got back to the car. So, and of course when we come home, we wash our hands, so. Anyway, there's a few soaps and there's some repetition. Now, again, all of these, this here is on 2 orders. Those items I just showed you was actually part of my first order. So the soaps here I'm gonna show you are order 1 and 2 combined. Now, I will talk about shipping here really quickly. So like I said before, two orders within days apart from one another. My first order, I mean, I loaded up on soaps and great scents, a lot of really cool raspberry scents that I know that Nelson would like because he loves raspberry. And so I loaded up like two of this, two of that, blah, blah, blah. And I was able to get some raspberry scents. I'm just remembering that one off the top of my head because I was the most disappointed that once I placed the order, once I paid for it, everything was said and done, like half my order was canceled. And then I got the email, and then like a week later, I was given back my money once they fulfilled the shipment. The first shipment got to me, I ordered it on May 8th, and it came June 8th, so 1 month. And I am Canadian, so it did have to come over the border in that. No customs. It is $9.99 American for shipping. I think it's regardless of the size of the box or what you buy. So per box, I should say. So obviously, if you need more than one box due to your large order, I can't speak for $9.99 covering for all of it, but I know it does cover for one box, which is good. I never got dinged for customs, which was nice. Again, this is my first time ordering online Bath & Body Works because normally I could just walk into the store. My stores are still closed. Second order was placed on the 12th day of May and it arrived, May 8th arrived, that order actually arrived June 1st. May 12th order arrived June 8th. I'm filming on the 10th of June today. Sorry, I mixed that up. But I'm very patient, but I will say I ordered thinking I had like six soaps left. I'm good. Well, I'm down to like two, like in use. So I'm like, oh, when are you gonna get here? Like one pump, normally I do two pumps. So I'm trying to like savor the soap. I mean, I could go to Walmart, I could go anywhere, and I know that, but I do treat myself. And these were on sale. They were American, mind you. Like there was five for 20 or something like that. And it, you know, it is a bit of a discount. Okay, so let's just talk about what I ordered. Again, there are doubles of some of the items. Raspberry tangerine. I have not smelt any of these, you guys. I have literally order came in. I checked off the list, put it away, waited for the second order, did the same thing. And that was yesterday when everything came in. So raspberry tangerine is described as wild raspberries, fresh zest tangerine, and lemon zest. So let's smell this. I know this one, I know that Nelson will like it. Oh yeah, that smells really good. It almost like a raspberry yeah, it says raspberry tangerine, but I get like a raspberry lemonade. Although I do smell the citrus. I don't know, but it's really good, really, really nice. So let's go on to cotton and freesia. I thought this would be nice for the guest bathroom, not that we have guests, but you know. I'm spilling. This is nice. This is just like laundry. It's beautiful. I love that smell. That's kind of why I think the bathroom, like the spare bathroom, would be really good. We use both bathrooms, it doesn't matter. But a nice laundry scent. So if you're a fresh laundry lover, cotton and freesia is really good. And then I got one Endless Weekend. You guys know how much I love Endless Weekend. I cannot believe I haven't seen the candle come out. I don't even know. I didn't buy candles online. I don't need candles full price, paying American dollars, and then shipping to me knowing that there's very, very good chance that you will be broken before I even get to it. And then it's just all this trouble. So I will wait till the store is open. But we'll talk about SAS at the end. Endless Weekend is one of my favorite summer scents from Bath & Body Works. It's described as a fresh summer mandarin, sun-kissed magnolia, and blue coconut water. So it's just, it's a beautiful scent. It is, I actually got one of my old firefighter buddies hooked on the candle back, you know, probably about 2 years ago. And I gave him one of the candles. He's like, oh my God, I feel like I'm in Hawaii. I'm like, yes, I hear you. This one is just so seductive. I love this one. But this is right up my alley for perfume, for home fragrance. It doesn't matter, especially for the summer. I love the sexy black bottle. They were going somewhere with this one. Vanilla coconut. I'm probably going to be like washing my hands and constantly sniffing them after I wash my hands when I use this. Oh, this is so good. I smell the coconut. It smells like coconut shavings to me. And of course, a nice seductive vanilla. So a little bit of musk. This one is described, sorry, getting a little bit when I'm smelling it. Oh, but it smells so good. Whipped vanilla, peach blossom, and warm coconut. So I honestly think the warm coconut might be, maybe it's coconut, toasted coconut. Maybe that's what I'm smelling, toasted coconut. could be either way. It's delightful. If you like that kind of fragrance, you'll love it. So Fantastic Jossam. This is golden apricot nectar, blue orchid petals, and coral sands. This doesn't sound like a kind of a Yankee Candle smell. Oh, that smells so good. Oh man, that is so good. Definitely apricot nectar. Yeah, a little bit. I wouldn't know if it was apricot or nectarine, but I definitely smell something like that. The coral sands reminds me of the pink sands, you know, from Yankee Candle. So a little mixture, but it's definitely 50-50 fresh and fruity. So the really, and a cute packaging, but it's cute and it smells nice. Shelia peach passion fruit, described as passion fruit and peach plumeria, blah, 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 blah. Cute little crab. Oh yes. This one I don't think, well, it might be a bit girly for Nelson. I like this. I think it's the passion fruit that I smell the most because it reminds me of something that the Body Shop had, passion fruit cleansing gel that I loved when I was a teenager. It kind of reminds me of that. Then I'd say then the peach plumeria. Can't say it right. You Are Loved Champagne Toast. So this is the scent in fragrance, home fragrance, i.e. candles, that they turn into body care, which was one of, in my opinion, the best candle to body care that I have ever smelt from Bath & Body Works. I think that was the most successful. I would definitely buy, if it came out again, wintertime, the shower gel, the lotion, all that, because it was really good. It was really, really good. And I can't say that for a lot. I'd say Champagne Toast body care, candle to body care, as well as Endless Weekend candle to body care are probably one of my favorites. So Champagne Toast comes out normally at Christmas time, but they did bring it out this time. Bubbly champagne, sparkling berries, and juicy tangerine. And it's all of these things. It smells just like the candle. Actually, I think it's even better. I feel like it's even juicier. Like I actually get the juicy tangerine more than anything. I think this is just summer. Like it almost makes my mouth water, and I'm not gonna eat soap. Ugh. Or drink soap. Yucky. Island Papaya. This is tropical coconut, fresh papaya, and sugar cane. So this one here, really nice. Less strong than, say, Champagne Toast. It's not quite as papow. I always found papaya to be a little bit subdued when it comes to between papaya and mango. Mango is the throw you out of the house kind of scent. Papaya is like, I'm here. I'm more like, you know, it's like vanilla. I'm here. I'm the backdrop. So it's not super strong, but it's nice. So it might, if you have a guest bathroom, if you're not sure what guests like, or you don't want to, you know, scents might bother people, a vanilla would be good. This one's actually pretty subdued. It's got a little bit of fruitiness, but it's not like, bam, like the last one I showed you. And this one I bought two of because I've had this before and I know I love it. And it is Boardwalk Vanilla Cone. And its description is marshmallow fluff, vanilla bean, and creamy caramel. And this has been around from Bath & Body Works for 3 summers, maybe 4. I know Nelson will like this because he loves sweet things. And this smells like a vanilla cone with waffles, like a waffle cone. But you smell the vanilla. It's like you just smacked your face in a vanilla pie. So it's so, so good. This other one I also bought two of. Now I don't like pomegranate in wax, but I do enjoy it in soap. So this is pomegranate lemonade, and this is juicy pomegranate zested lemons and sugar crystals. And I also really love the packaging, similar to that vanilla coconut one. My neighbor's kid is screaming. I don't know if you can hear that. He's just playing. This is really nice. It's a little different than I thought. Had I smelt this at the store, I wouldn't have bought two. I might have bought one. Yeah, it's a little, I don't hate it. I still like it more pomegranate in soap form than I do in wax form. But I probably wouldn't have bought two. If I could have, I would have bought 10 of these vanilla coconuts because, you know, that's how I roll. Cotton and tea. So cotton and tea here, described as salted air, bergamot, and white tea. Again, another nice, pleasant scent. Okay, so where the linen, where this cotton and freesia is definitely like drier sheets. This one's just a little bit lighter, a little bit less drier sheet and more fresh. So cotton and tea, still really, really enjoy it. And you guys can tell that I prefer the foaming hand soaps to all the other types. I use hand lotion all the time. And by the way, if you're wondering what candle that is, it is a candle that you will see fairly shortly, a review. So anyway, stay tuned for that. So this is Georgia Peach. I actually have a different packaging going right now of this, and I love it. It's a staple for Bath & Body Works. They have it in candle form, body care, blah, blah, blah. This is Sweet Peach, Orange Blossom, and Honeysuckle Nectar. I already know I like this. Like I said, I've got one going in our bathroom. Normally, Nelson and I each have, we have a sink each in our master bathroom. So normally there's two soaps there, but I had to like combine, we had to get a share. Because I was getting so short on soaps, I'm like, I have to share. So the one that's in there right now is a peach. So this one's Georgia Peach. It's really nice. It's like it's like a super ripe peach. Yeah, I really, really like that. And another sexy packaging, which I thought again would be great for the spare bathroom, or if Nelson really wants to use this too. Blue Ocean Waves. So it is described as creamy sandalwood, salty ocean breeze, and lemon zest. I really like these packaging. This is just sleek, very. That smells really good. So what am I smelling? A little bit of lemon and a little bit of sandalwood. Salty ocean breeze, a little I still definitely get lemon zest and creamy sandalwood. And the last item before we talk about SAS, Mango Mai Tai, that's this one. And it's mango nectar, sun-kissed grapefruit, and sugarcane. It's kind of like a really cool bottle. It's not super clear right through. It's like opaque. Oh, that's really nice. Stronger, definitely stronger than the island papaya that we talked about, but not as strong and tangy as the raspberry tangerine. Okay, so with that being said, that was my haul. So thank you very much. If all that you wanted to talk, stay around and watch is the haul. But now I'm just going to really quickly talk about SAS. I have been watching a lot of people who Bath & Body Works is their thing, right? And here in Canada, in Canada, like the states, every province here, just like in the United States, each state has different at their rules. We are just starting to open up. The malls here, at this point I'm filming, are not open yet. That's not to say that they won't, but Bath & Body Works started their sale in stores. Obviously, if your store is not open, that really does bite the big one, on Monday, June 8th. Now, here's the thing. From what I'm watching other people, their haul videos, they're really disappointed. And these are die-hard Bath & Body Works, go every week kind of before COVID happened people. And they're like, what's there is really not a lot. And they're a little confused. It's like, did they even get shipments in? Do they have everything out? Or are they waiting? Or because Bath & Body Works announced that yes, the stores that are open, the semi-annual sale where SAS starts June 8th. The online sale starts on Sunday, June 14th. With that said, holy crap, I can see that crashing like the Lush website on Boxing Day, December 26th. Because most of us, possibly, even if your stores are open, maybe you're not comfortable to go out there and to do that. Because I mean, I would imagine you can only let so many people in the store too. And so there'd be lineups. And I think for convenience sake, a lot of people are probably going to want to do stuff at home and online. Now, I'm Atlantic time. I'm 4 hours ahead of Pacific. So when it's say 8 o'clock in the morning Pacific Standard Time, it's noon here. So, and Bath & Body Works does tend to stock quite early in the morning. So it's my advantage to be as far away as I am because I won't have to like set an alarm. But I'm interested to see what they have. Of course, if I find deals, I definitely want some. I need slocks so bad. You know, slipper socks. All of mine are a little old and they're starting to, I had to throw a couple pair out already because I wear them constantly. But anyway, there's things like that. I love hand soaps. I want to see. I'm okay with body care unless there is something that I have missed and I haven't seen in so long that I really adore because I do have enough body care. As far as candles, if I have to order online, I'm likely not going to order a candle online. Again, I'm on the very east coast of Canada, and it has, as I've found out in these two orders, it could take up to a month to get to me, and God knows it probably gets bounced around. And all these soaps came intact, and it was wonderful, and that. But they don't really package their things that well. I have seen how candles are packaged, and many of them come shattered, but I'm sure many of them come and arrive very well. But I don't want to take that chance. If SAS, you know, if my mall opens where there's a store, if I feel adventurous someday and want to go in, then great, but I have enough candles. But if I do buy candles, let me just say, it'll be either a scent I've never tried before that smells divine, or if it's a diehard scent for me, I might get two of them, one to burn whatever season I feel like burning it in, whatever that scent is, and one to save and chop. It's so economical, and I think with these times, you guys, please give your hand, try it. I as well as many YouTubers that do candles and wax, have shown you. I have a playlist, for example, showing you how I freeze my candles, take them out. I go through the whole process with you on what I do to chop my candles up. So that's 14 and a half ounces on sale if you get it. That's another thing too. That's what I forgot. I never got a coupon once in both my orders. Plus, this is the box it came in. I didn't get the Bath & Body Works gingham. I don't get that. I just got a plain box. Now, maybe that's because they don't have any in stock and they're just sending them, but I'm seeing people hauling online pictures in the States and they're all gingham. And neither of my boxes were lined in gingham, because that would have been really cool photos, but rather you got my mug. So, and no coupons. Like, every time I used to go to the store at Bath & Body Works, I would be sent home with a coupon that may not be in effect for a little bit. So with SAS going, right now it's between 50 and 70% off of selected items, but usually you got a coupon for 10 off of 40, or it used to be 10 off of 30, things like that. I didn't get any of that. I don't have a store open to buy something and hope that I get a coupon for the next time I order, or walk in the store. So it's a little disappointing. I will say, I remember when COVID was just fairly new, they sent out a coupon for 20% off online order, and they encouraged people not to buy candles, but to buy the supplies they needed, such as soap and hand sanitizer. So I will give them praise for that. I thought that was smart on them, because some people can go gangbusters on candles. I mean, I used to, and I see a lot of it. But I think that they tried, that was the last coupon I remember seeing, and I wasn't really into buying anything at the time. At the time I had like 13 hand soaps, and I'm down to do. Now I have lots. All right, you guys, let me know down below, what did you guys get? If you're Canadian, have you ever ordered online? So I hope my sharing with you my experience. I didn't get customs. So I'm really hoping either that $9.99 American for shipping includes the customs, or in Canada they're just waiving customs, because I've ordered a lot of stuff online that had to come here to Canada from other places, and I haven't been dinged with customs. So I'm not sure if that's just a thing right now that they're just, you know, letting people kind of get through their stuff, and then we're gonna get bam hit with it after this is all settled. I don't know. Anyway. Let me know, what was your favorite buy your find? What are you, if you have stores open right now, what is the gem you're looking for? Are you disappointed in store right now? Are you sad that online didn't start at the same time, which I thought was a bit strange, as the in-store sales? So let me know down in the comments. And as always, you guys, be safe, take care, and have fun. Bye.